I've spent my entire career standing up for women and women's health. As the mayor of Kansas City, I may not be able to set policies, but I can always stand up and make sure that I am providing a voice for the women of Kansas City, no matter what's happening in Washington, D.C. or Jefferson City.